should and the community. Only a child that you want so low.
Thank you. grabbed the mic, these nuts said, please squeeze us. He told me, hold up, after the punchline. Single file rappers with dull rhymes, ugly shines. In the ring with the frizzy bearded grizzly bear. He win the thing with an exquisite rare dizzy stare. Give me here, I'll show you how to do it right. When he put the mask on, he screwed tight in stupid light. True stare, you could ask.
Uncle, no!
I didn't know that was you.
Straighten out, do your best to graze the devil. Bass and treble peaking, make sure they even. Be faking more and he break a jaw and teeth in. Leaving, creeping, no time for weeping and grieving. Deep in breathing, keeping on believing it don't matter. Owning on the data, in the zone, zoning, owning microphone, chatter, batter. Swing, that's the thing he's known better for. Worse than the casualties in the metaphor wars. Forget your applause, bet, pause. Answer me these questions, three to get across. Who's the boss? What size is them shoes of yours? We the wrong crew to cross. True or false? Don't let him ask.
Uncle, no!
I didn't know that was you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. In some cold ass ground. Server's dark, never been out this way. Anyway, safe and sound, but we broke the Olympic 220. Cross crunchy or something.
You're lonely.
Whatever happened to the sun, sugar on the way. Show blacker than a landlord's soul, must have run all day.
Get on the freeway, yo, it's after dark. I guess it always pulls up right behind the can, some narcs. Letting all kinds of speeding cars pass, just so he can harass our black ass. Police pulling us over for no reason. Searching the car, like it's nigga hunting season. Yeah, round. Asking about where's the pound? Where's the guns? Are y'all niggas on the run? You got warrants? Y'all niggas ready for some torment? That's how they be cracking. It seems like they be acting. Except it's real life, like they rushing up your residence, searching the crib. They can't find no evidence. Man, this stuff is making me mad, man. Same, man, I ain't tripping. Man, I'm about to do something. I'm tired of these pigs harassing every day, man. The other day, Mr. Buddha had this plan. Get grands off the man, so our whole crew can expand. They all wanted me to drive to get away. I was like, fuck it, cause I ain't got no dough anyway. They straight planned it right in my garage. They get large, putting together the entourage. My nigga straight hit the bank, then broke the hell out. So much money you couldn't even get that smell out. I got laced with 30 G's to keep it freeze. But some nigga riding so far bows on the breeze. Police talking about where's the dead presidents. I said fuck y'all, niggas ain't got no evidence. Got you bumping in your upper story while I drop the microphone. Mathematics, simple tactics, so I can back chips, making backflips like when I used to smack chicks. Now I just back dips. It's like some people ain't got no mental sight. Try keeping it real.
You should try keeping it right. It's understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics.
I was born in 1973. I got five brothers. We lived up on 9th Street. On the 22nd of December, my pop shot six cops. I remember. Never got caught. 10 stitches. Got burned by 7. In the 12th grade, thinking about $1 million riches. On the 3-4, I broke about a dozen mics. On the 1-2s. I took out 100 crews, 365 days to a year, subtracted off your life. In 2000, that's the end of strife. It's like some people ain't got no mental sight. You try keeping it real.
You should try keeping it right. That's understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics. Understanding microphone mathematics. Mathematics.